every day, knowing this is for the long run, hard work.
Yeah, Byron said his mindset is really, didn't care if guys are tired preseason. The goal is to get bodies in the best shape and sort of readiness for the regular season. Can you see that? Yeah. Is your body starting to feel that?
Definitely, it makes sense. You start to have second thoughts on why, you know, it's a long season.
Yeah, what was different about that first preseason game compared to what you saw in summer league action?
I would say it was more organized.
You
got to see a little glimpse of how a team can play. The physicality is always going to be there. It's more organized. I'll say organized chaos.
I know you've had runs, whether it's against Roy Hibbert or certain other bigs, but is it different even when you see the Rudy Gobert, Derek Favors, and just how small the paint is compared to other levels?
For sure. I mean, you got to know when to challenge them and when to just get your little mid-range or whatnot, especially if you're a guard. But when they come over and try to contest the shot, it opens up the floor for other guys.
Yesterday you had said you couldn't even really tell you had the bone bruise once you got out there. All the adrenaline kept pumping. Were you able to feel it though a little bit today after you didn't have that?
Not really. It's just a bruise, so it's kind of going away. Day by day, it feels better. You're kind of cautious of it when you're playing, when you're doing practice and stuff, and then you forget about it. Like I said, once your adrenaline's going.
What'd you think when we heard obviously Anthony Brown and Jabari Brown today in practice, shoulder and?
I'm not sure. I seen Anthony Brown. I seen his. I didn't see Jabari.
Yeah.
But, everybody's playing hard as possible. So, you just gotta take care of yourself. And know when guys are kind of, some guys out of control, or some guys are, maybe got hit on the screen, they're falling to the ground, you might have to get out the way and just be aware of it. So.
Did he hit Zachary pretty hard on that screen?
I think it was Roy. He hit Roy. Roy kind of clipped him on the screen, trying to get it over. And he just,